Dancing on Ice 2019 is well underway with Holly Willoughby and Philip Schofield back for another episode on ITV Tonight. The start time for tonight's episode of Dancing on Ice was announced by the channel to ensure fans of the skating program don't miss any of the action. Here's at what time Dancing on Ice starts on ITV Tonight. What time does Dancing on Ice 2019 start tonight? Dancing on Ice's sixth episode of the series starts on ITV Tonight, February 24th, at 6 p.m. The two-hour-long episode will air after the ITV news. Holly and Phil will be welcoming the remaining celebrity contestants onto the ice as the Dancing on Ice 2019 finale edges ever nearer. The action is really heating up now as two couples were sent home last week. Who will leave Dancing on Ice next? Viewers waved goodbye to Jane Danson and Sylvain Longchambon and Ryan Sidebottom and Brandy Malto. Both couples received the lowest scores, with the coy actress and cricketer exiting the competition. Love Island 2018 finalists Nelson, who has emerged as an early series favorite, will be hoping he has enough to impress the Dancing on Ice judges and top the leaderboard once again. The other stars to skate tonight are Strictly Come Dancing's James Jordan, Pussycat Dolls singer Melody Thornton, Westlife's Brian McFadden and singer Sarah Alto. Gemma Collins' best Dancing on Ice moments. According to ITV, the five remaining celebrities and their professional partners travel through time, the competition's first ever time tunnel week, hoping to deliver their most exciting routines yet. Plus, they also take part in a special group performance. Currently, Brian McFadden is odds on to leave Dancing on Ice this weekend. Bookmakers Coral predict Brian will be eliminated next with odds of 4-6. Sarah Alto is second best in the betting to go at 3-1, while Melody Thornton is 4-1. Brian has had a great run on Dancing on Ice, but the betting suggests his time on the show will come to an end this weekend as he is the odds-on favorite in our elimination market, said Coral's John Hill. How much are the stars paid on Dancing on Ice? How to watch Dancing on Ice 2019 online. Tonight's episode of Dancing on Ice will be available to watch and stream online at the same time as it airs on TV. ITV will make the installment available to stream via the ITV Hub, which is accessible through the channel's website. The ITV Hub is also available to download as a mobile app, so Dancing on Ice fans can watch the episode on the go. Sky customers with the relevant subscription can also watch ITV online on the Sky Go app. Dancing on Ice continues tonight on ITV at 6 p.m.